Head back to center ice. Senators in the other direction. Bringing it on in with the Buffalo line. Trying to cut it. That goal is shut right off. And Miller makes the save.
It goes against. Trailing only Vancouver. Here's Condra. Saved by Thomas. Rebound. It's underneath.
By the Sens and Sergei Gonchar. Strange bounce off the stanchion. Came straight across the zone but did clear. That's going to pretty much do it. Here's Condra getting all the way in to the top of the Anaheim goal crease.
Johansson hits the line. Carlson's pass broken up. And it's a breakaway for Condra. Erik Condra stopped by Mugger, who's made two breakaway stops.
Otto into McQuaid, skates. Foligno attacks the puck. McQuaid around through the corner. O'Brien disrupts. Phillips' shot to Foligno to Condra. How did he miss the open goal? 6-4, and he comes up zero.
With 12:55 to go here in the second period. Missed puck by Leopold on the backhand. It's Condra with another outstanding chance. And Miller covers up again.
Hedberg comes off the post to challenge. Condra his shot. And Hedberg makes the save. Tried to five-hole him, and it didn't open up long enough.
Here's Markov. One assist for him so far. That game in his first game. And now he's turned it over. Right to Condra. And shoots. Stopped by Price.
McDonough. At the point for Girardi. His pass stolen by O'Brien. Condra's into the break. In on Lundqvist. Shoots. Save by Lundqvist. What a stop.
Conacher gets to it. Malkin behind the net by Carlson. The Cavaliers trying to maneuver in front. Down on the ice. Still trying to make the play. And the Senators bust away. Here's Condra slipping in around Carlin. Shoots and a save by Lindbach.
Mitchell Kaczynski moving on. Gustafson out in front. Condra shot!
Hemser gets to center. His pass knocked down by Phillips. As to pull his way to the Ranger line. Bouncing puck stays onside. Condra down low.
Back in front. Condra.
That Condra takes a look at the blue line, decides to back it up. Peugeot is stopped back there, or is he? Gets loose, drops the puck back again and around the net. Green center, right in front of him. What a shot, and what a save by Ryan.
Conacher looks cross ice. Condra in alone, and what a save by Rask.
Greeny from center ice will flick it into the zone, and Condra, the only Ottawa Senator, right in front.
Look out the other way, Condra, looking for a break, shorthanded. Condra's in, Luongo makes the pad save.
He actually had that puck in his body or even in his glove.
Now the power move by Condra and a big stop on the other end by Schneider.
Big rebound and pushed down to center ice. Peugeot hits the puck, he gets by. Condra shoots and a big save made by Varlamov.
And Buffalo corrals that puck to the point, puts it in there for Enstrom into the corner. Enstrom pressured by Grava up in the air to get Duffin over Buffalo. And look out, there's a short-handed break. It's Condra in, stopped by Hutchinson.
Puck played back by Monahan, swinging a miss there by Weidman at the blue line, racing back. Big chance, Condra, and he still has it. Sends it back out in front of the net.
Here comes Holland. And there's a turnover. And look out. Condra steps in, shoots. Bernier kicks that out, makes it look easy.
Check. Getting the puck to Giroux, but he was checked. Boy, great defensive work by the Senators, occupying Voracek and Giroux, who were the dangerous players there. Now the other way, it's Condra. Condra Wisby cutting on in the shot, and Mason the save there.